June 4th, 1940. Nazi forces enter Paris. Within 10 days, they control the entire city. By June 13th, 1940, the Parisians have evacuated, with the Nazis enforcing a curfew on its few remaining native inhabitants. The former City of Light waits for the Allies to arrive and lift the shadow that has fallen over Paris. However, the heroism of D-Day will have been for nothing if the Allies cannot hold the land beyond the beaches of Normandy.
Better, Huxley.
Hey, you! What's your name? Nichols, right? Come get your gun. I got $5 says you can't hit four in a row. There you go. Four helmets in a row, $5. Did you see that? Hey, Nichols, keep watch for me. I'm gonna bag me a few of these. Oh, nice. There's smoke grenades in here, too. See if you can get one in that old barn there. You wanna try cooking one off? Got a good arm, Nichols. Come on, Nichols. Let's see you use a smoke grenade. Nice one, Nichols. Damn, Dixon's looking right at us. All right, Nichols. You're all ready for Jerry. Hey, Dix! This one's a born natural. Don't tell him about my little grenade acquisition, okay?
Well, that sure showed him. Nazis wearing helmets, too. What do you say we go find them? Gather up weapons and ammo and get on that truck. Move! Nichols, grab a Thompson from that crate in the supply tent. You're gonna need it where we're going. You may have to bash the crate open with your rifle. The supply sergeant likes to nail everything shut. All right! Everyone on the truck, let's go!
Good to me dead. Rule two. What difference does it make? You'll all probably end up dead anyway.
Well, that was sure inspiring.
You want inspiration, Huxley? Read a poem. Sarge is 10 times the soldier you'll ever be. Okay, listen up. Today, we're on a secret mission to get coffee and donuts. Problem is, the Germans drank all the coffee and ate all the donuts. So now, we gotta go kick their asses.
Or we could just stay back at the base and eat those nice French rolls they got.
We'll be providing ground support to Task Force C. We're coming in from the west flank. And guys, remember rule number one.
I love that smell. It smells like home. The Germans are this far out? I thought we had this area.
It's been like this for weeks.
Hey! Waiter!
You got
Tell
it,
him
you
to
look.
Slow down!
What's up, Private?
Almost there!
Come on!
Come on, you can make
come
it!
Come on, guys! This isn't funny! Whoa!
Just sitting there.
Taking cover if it's got any sense.
Guzo, get down to that tank. Tell him you can spot targets.
Why me?
You're a radio op, aren't you? I'm not at it, Guzo.
Spot target for Kuzo.
You push out target. I'll give the driver this some distance, all right?
Left corner building, 70 meters, German squad, set to draw. Target destroyed. MG-42, 60 meters, right corner building, ground floor. Target destroyed. Set fire over there now. Drop machine gun. 75 meters, top floor. Three-story house on the right.
Fancy seeing you here, Sarge.
It's going to hell in a hacksaw out there. You run into much trouble?
Nah, but Jerry sure as hell did.
This place will be rumble inside of 2 minutes. We can't stay here.
Wait a minute. God damn it. Where is everybody?
Sound off!
Ah, screw that. We have to fall back. That's it. I'm falling back.
Frank! Frank, put the gun down. Let's just all calm down here.
You're not crazy enough to shoot me!
Desertion's a capital offense, Guzo! Shooting you won't be crazy! It'll be the sanest thing I've ever done!
Frank, come on now!
Guys! We got ourselves a tunnel here!
Looks like we got a way out!
Alright, we're bugging out! Move! We'll continue this later.
Nichols, let's go.
Let's go!
boys. Check your ammo levels. Smoke.
Counterattack! Hold for support!
Jerry cowards are bugging out. Guzo, radio division. We've taken Saint-Lô.